Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Daisy Irani's family. Daisy Irani Shukla is an Indian actress in Hindi and Telugu language films. She was born on 17th June 1950 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Irani was born into a Zoroastrian family and her mother tongue is Gujarati. She is the eldest of three sisters, the other two being Honey Irani and Meneka Irani. She has two brothers, Bunny and Sarosh. Daisy married screenwriter K.K. Shukla on 21st January 1971 at the age of 21. She has three children, a son named Kabir and two daughters, Varsha and Ritu. None of her children are involved with the entertainment industry in any capacity. Her younger sister Honey, who was also a child star, is the mother of Farhan Akhtar and Zoya Akhtar. Irani's other sister Meneka is married to the stunt filmmaker Kamran Khan and is the mother of filmmakers Sajid Khan and Farah Khan. Although born a Zoroastrian and married to a Hindu, Daisy grew interested in Christianity later in life. In 1975, she became a member of New Life Fellowship in Mumbai. During the golden age of 1950s to 70s of Hindi cinema, some child stars had great visibility. The Irani sisters, Daisy and Honey, who generally played boys with curly hair, became household names. The films that had both of them fetched the biggest openings. Stories were rewritten to include them in the cast or increase their footage, and they were prominently publicized in the promos of their movies. Their most remembered movies together or separate include Bandish, Jaagte Raho, Bhai Bhai, Naya Daur, Hum Panchi Ek Dal Ke, Musafir, Sahara, Duniya Na Maane, Do Ustad, Dhool Ka Phool, Surat Aur Sirat, and Chand Ki Diwar. Daisy, who was more popular than her younger sister as a child artist, continued to act after growing up, though not in any significant roles. She quit films after her marriage in 1971, with her last release being Kati Patang in 1971. In the 1980s, she worked in theatre for a while and started an acting school. After the death of her husband in the early 1990s, she returned to acting in the comedy TV series Dekh Bhai Dekh and films such as Aastha, Kya Kehna. She also worked in a popular TV show, Shararat. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.